Conestoga Valley High School in Lancaster County will be closed for a week because of 3 confirmed cases of coronavirus and 1 probable case. Students will do virtual learning next week.